Today is Wednesday, October 11th, and the NHL regular season got underway last night. A lot of people watching the Blackhawks-Penguins game because a lot of eyes were on number 98, Connor Bedard. Not a bad game for him at all. Not a perfect game for him. I think there's a great play that we can look at this week that will exemplify what his performance looked like last night.
So we're just under 5 minutes into the second period. It's a turnover by Pittsburgh. Perry, good play at the blue line along with his line mate Nick Foligno. Bedard is the opposite side forward right now. He had great awareness all night. His hockey IQ is obviously off the chart. Pittsburgh's defense gave him a lot of respect last night. And on this shot, you can see that he's kept to the outside. He still is able to find a lane. He's got a little bit of open space here. Really quick shot from down low. He's almost able to elevate this one up over the shoulder of Tristan Jarry. Obviously, play continues. He misses, goes over to the far side of the ice, stays in the play, and right here, really great release from Bedard. He misses the net. Obviously, 11 shot attempts, 5 shots on goal. Pretty big time on ice stat last night, too. But if you were watching at least the American broadcast, this shot right here, a couple others like it, they were highlighting this. It's just a really quick release. It's something that if you've watched Bedard highlights from juniors, he does so well. That long reach with the stick brings it in a really quick snapshot from inside with the curve that he's got. He's able to pull it off. None fell in for him last night. He still picks up an assist on Chicago's first goal of the night. The Blackhawks actually end up winning this one by a final score of 4-2. But I think obviously some stuff that Bedard is going to be looking at working at. Faceoffs is definitely one of them. I think there was a couple turnovers that he had that he didn't look too thrilled about. But when it comes to the offensive portions of his game, I think he already looks like a multi-year vet in this league. He's only going to get better. And personally, I would be surprised if he didn't score at least 30 this season if he can stay healthy.